Right now, a 75-year-old man is in jail, accused of stabbing his own son in Armstrong County. State police say James Suman stabbed his son Michael in Parks Township after they got into an argument. The victim was flown to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. James Suman is in jail on charges of attempted homicide.